Good morning, my dear students. Today's topic is pricing strategy. Let us discuss about pricing strategies. In pricing strategies, we are having several number of strategies. Among them, first important strategy is pricing at a premium. Here, we want to know the difference between price and the cost. Here, price means selling rate of a product is called price, and cost means manufacturing rate of a product is called cost. Here, the main difference between price and cost is manufacturing rate of a product, and coming to the price means selling rate of a product is called price. That is the difference between cost and price. Here, always price should be more than cost. Then only we will get profit. If cost is more than price, then we will get loss. If cost and price are both are equal, then there is no profit, no loss. It is called break-even point. And premium pricing business sets the cost and higher than their competitors. Here in business, it sets the cost higher than their competitors. Coming to the business sector, in market, there are several number of businesses. So here a marketer will focus on all the competitors in the market. And finally, he fixes premium price in the market. And premium pricing is often most effective in the early days of products. Here, premium pricing is often the most effective in the early days of product life cycle. Here, when a new product is entered into the market, then the first stage is introduction stage. In this stage, every marketer will fix the premium price to the product for unique goods. And because the main reason behind for fixing a product premium pricing is that is customer needs to be perceived the product value, and the higher price tag a business must work hard to create a value perception. Here in the market, our customers want to identify the our product is a worthable product, branded product, and we can afford this much of money. When the customer got such an idea, then our product will be sales in market in a good way. And along with creating a high quality product, owner should ensure their marketing efforts. The product packaging and store decoration all combine to support the premium price. Here, our product should be very high quality product, and owner should ensure their marketing efforts. In market, marketer want to perform his marketing efforts, that is promoting of the product, advertising of the product in the market. And he want to perform his product packaging in a very good manner. And here, store decoration all combined to support the premium price also very important here. Price for market penetration. Here, penetration strategies aim to attract the buyers by offering low prices on goods and services. While many new companies use this technique to draw the attention, here in market, market penetration pricing strategies use it to draw the attention of customers from another company to towards our company. It gives a very tough competition in the market. And market penetration pricing does tend to result in an initial loss of income for the business. Here, price penetration is an initial loss to the business. Over time, however, increasing awareness can drive profits and help small business to stand out from the crowd. Here, in market, there is a very tough competition between our company and our competitor company. Our company is decided to do market penetration price strategy. Here we are giving our products and services very cheap towards the customers, and customers are attractable towards our pricing strategy. And at initial stage, our company will get loss. After some period, we'll get huge profits in long run period. In the long run, after sufficiently penetrating a market, companies often wind up raising their prices to better reflect the state of their position within the market. Here, in long run, we cannot afford penetration price too much of long time. Then our company will be wind up in the position. So now, after stabilizing our company in the market, now we will stop the penetrating prices, and now we will focus on rising the prices of products and services in the market. Economy pricing. Here, economy pricing is very important strategy in market pricings and used by a wide range of businesses, including generic food suppliers and discount retailers. Economy pricing aims to attract more price conscious of the consumers. Generally, so many people will use pricing strategy, economy pricing in the market to attract the different type of customers and to increase the customers list of the market. With this strategy only, business will minimize the cost and associated with marketing and production in order to keep product prices down. Here, many marketers will follow the economy pricing. So on focusing on economy pricing only, the distribution cost will be reduced, production cost will be reduced, manufacturing goods cost will be reduced. As a result, customers can purchase the products they need without frills. While economy pricing is incredibly effective for large companies like Walmart and Target, here, economy pricing is very important and very effective for large companies like Walmart. Here in the market, our company is giving economy prices. It is very reasonable and affordable by all type of customers. In market, there are high-class customers, middle-class customers, low-class customers. Low-class customers, all these people are able to afford the economical pricing products. Now, it is gives a very tough competition to the Walmart company. Now, Walmart will target the technique. It can be dangerous for all small businesses. So, mainly economy pricing strategies mainly followed by Walmart company. It will give wholesale prices towards the customers. It is a big dangerous for small businesses. They cannot affordable such a prices towards the customers. Now, all these small business customers will shift to the Walmart. In this way, in market, small businesses will be banished. Finally, monopoly marketing will be exist in the market because small businesses lack the sales volume of larger companies. They may struggle to generate a sufficient profit when prices are too low. Still, selectively tailoring discounts to your most loyal customers can be a great way to guarantee their patronage for years to come. Still, tailoring discounts is very important. Means fixing the discounts of products and services are very important marketing strategy in the market. So, by this action only, then loyal customers will be attracted towards our services in the market and guarantee their patronage for years to come. Economy pricing, no frills and low price. Here, marketing and promotion cost at minimum. Here, coming to generic food brands, those are great value snacks items and fruity loops and cool drinks, Mio Mix and Scat Food, etc. These are the examples for economy pricing generic food brands. Coming to the fourth important strategy, price skimming. Here, price skimming is designed to help business and maximize the sales on new products and service. Price skimming involves setting the rates high during the introductory phase. Here, price skimming is very important strategy in marketing. Here, it is help to business maximize the sales, means increase the sales, and when new product is introduced into the market, it will use the price skimming strategy. First of all, its target is to attract the customers in the market at the first level. The company then lower prices gradually as competitor goods appear on the market. Here, when a new competitor is enter into the market, until our company will give price skimming strategies. After entering a new company, then our company will give a very tough competition towards that company in the market. One of the benefits of price skimming is that it allows business to maximize the profits on early adopters. Here, price skimming strategy is very useful to maximize profits on early adopters. Before dropping the price in the market, it will attract the customers and do the businesses. Here, not only does price skimming help a small business and recoup its development cost, but it also creates an illusion of quality. Here, too much of cost reduction is happening, then immediately there will be a quality loss also. Without quality loss, we cannot give too much of less prices. And exclusivity, when your item is first introduced to the market. And there is an example for skimming prices is initially the products will be introduced in a high price, subsequently settled down for a lower price. Examples, mobile phones, televisions, and most of the electronic items in the market. Fifth one is psychology pricing. With the economy still limping back to full the health, and price remains a major concern for American consumers. Here, psychology pricing means it is with the economy still limping back to full health, and price remains a major concern for American consumers. Psychology pricing refers to the techniques that marketers use to encourage the customer to respond emotional levels rather than logical one. Here, psychological pricing is important, means it will encourage the customer to respond for their emotions level rather than logical ones. For example, setting the price of a watch, $199, is proven to attract more customers than setting it $200. Even though the true difference here is quite small, one explanation for this trend is that customers tend to put more attention on the first number on a price tag than the last. And the goal of psychology pricing is to increase demand by creating an illusion of enhanced value for the consumer. The main reason for psychology pricing is 9 number is very favorable to the all type of the people. And here, 299, 399, here there will be a tax benefit. And this figuring is very attractable, and it is very affordable towards all type of customers in the market. That's why psychology pricing is very, very, very important strategy, pricing strategy in the marketing management subject. Coming to the bundle pricing. With the bundle pricing, small businesses sell multiple products for a lower rate than the consumers would face if they purchase each item individually. Here, bunch of items will be there. Here, that is called bundle pricing. So there will be a bundle pricing is fixing to the all these products. If you buy the bundle pricing method, is we are very much saved. If you buy each product individually, we will happen a huge cost. So bundle pricing is very good strategy in the marketing. Not only bundling goods, an effective way of moving unsold items that are taken up space in your facility, but it can also increase the value perception in the eyes of your customers. Here, bundle pricing is very attractive and it catches the attention of your customers in market, since you are essentially giving them something for free. Bundle pricing is more effective for companies that sell complementary products also. For example, a restaurant can take an advantage of bundle pricing by including dessert with every entry sold on a particular day of week. For example, we are having a Kakinara SRMT Mall barbecue. It follows the bundle pricing strategy only. And Big Billionaire's Day also there in Amazon. It also follows the bundle pricing. Small businesses should keep in mind that profit earned on higher value items must make up for losses they take on the lower value product. Here, pricing strategies are very important, but it is also important not to lose sight of price itself. Here, by the help of bundle pricing only, there will be a huge market and huge business. Here are five things to consider alongside your strategy when pricing your products. Thank you, my dear students. Please subscribe my YouTube channel.